much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here. My turn. Pete, they're near the heart.
Good one. Get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man! You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucked. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I.
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Sweet Nanagon,
and Wait. Andy, from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. While I'm looking for Harry, I should check in on some other things.
Center for New York City. Now, the scene of a deadly